Yeah, the guys played great tonight. I thought there were some big blocks. Goody had a big one in the first on Pominville, and some big blocks throughout the game, and the guys did a good job of clearing the crease, and it's a good result.
What's going through your mind on those two scrambly, three save sequences there?
Just try to stop the puck. I mean, you don't really think out there. It's just more of just trying to see the puck, find it, and get whatever you can in front of it. Sometimes you get a little lucky.
I mean, you hear that a lot from goalies, but you're seeing the puck in your head. Are you going through that?
Well, I hope you see it. You got to stop it. But the guys are doing a good job of, you know, there's not too many screens. I think guys are doing a very good job of, you know, clearing the guys in front. I can see most of the pucks, and that's a big bonus.